500 meters, use any lane to turn right onto Great North Road, Route 11. Signs for New Lynn, Avondale. Use any lane to turn right onto Great North Road, Route 11. Signs for New Lynn, Avondale. Use the right two lanes to turn right onto the State Highway 16 north ramp to Wellsford. Use the right two lanes to turn right onto the State Highway 16 north ramp. In 500 meters, merge onto State Highway 16. State Highway 16 for 10 kilometers. In 3 kilometers, use the left 2 lanes to take exit 19AB for State Highway 18 East, Upper Harbor Motorway toward Twin Coast Discovery Highway. In 600 meters, use the left 2 lanes to take exit 19AB for State Highway 18 East, Upper Harbor Motorway toward Twin Coast Discovery Highway. Use the left 2 lanes to take exit 19AB, then keep right to continue on exit 19B. For 13 kilometers. 600 meters, keep left at the fork to continue on exit 1. Follow signs for Paul Matthews Road, Auckland. Keep left at the fork to continue on exit 1. In 500 meters, turn left onto Paul Matthews Road. Continue on Paul Matthews Road for 800 meters. In 300 meters, your destination will be on the left. Your destination is on the left. Thank you. In 400 meters, turn left onto State Highway 18. Turn left onto State Highway 18. In 400 meters, turn right onto the State Highway 1 south ramp to Auckland. State Highway 1 South Ramp. In 600 meters, merge onto State Highway 1. Thank you. 47.